Super Eagles coach Eguavoen has thrown in the towel as a national coach following the failure of the Eagles to qualify for the 2022 World Cup bid for Qatar. He tendered his resignation on Thursday following the shocking elimination of the Eagles by the arch-rivals Ghana in the final playoff for the World Cup. Eguavoen also led Nigeria to AFCON and suffered a shocking round of 16 exit before failing to lead Nigeria to the Qatar 2022 World Cup.